Now, Sergei Voronov, 31 years old. Elena Bulyanova is his coach. Supposed to be skating to prelude number 5 in G minor. He can surprise us, and I hope he does. Represents Russia. Sergei Voronov. For me, there's a way of doing traditional or classical and still having it be fresh. I think that this is a man who's always had terrific potential. But I'm not sure that this program hits the mark. By the way, some great adjectives came in for Nathan Chen's skate. At distant wings, vibrate. At Mademoiselle Marguerite, zippy. At Kamina Girl, rip-on-tastic. That one's good. At Oak Tree Valley, whimsical. At ET2 Taylor, exuberant. And from Jeff Demetrius, sublime choreography. Okay, there's that quad toe. Double toe combination for Sergei. Bit of a squeaker of a landing on that triple Lutz. Forward lean on the landing edge of that triple axel. Thank you. Just a reminder, the score to beat is 90.58, Nathan Chen. 78.18. Season's best score